Godzilla vs. Megalon, which was released in 1973. This film is one of my favorite Godzilla movies, well, besides Godzilla vs. Gigan. You have the Cetopia people attacking, you know, sending Megalon to attack the Earth. You know, to me, Megalon wasn't really a bad guy. He was just sick and tired of people of Cetopia getting bombed. So yeah, he wasn't really a villain. I love this movie, by the way.